Today, we celebrate National Physicians Day, recognizing doctors across the country who are contributing to the health of Canadians and their communities. Now, more than ever, faculties of medicine in Canada are performing world-leading research, demonstrating medical leadership, and teaching and inspiring the next generation of physicians. With the COVID-19 crisis, our faculty and residents are battling on the front lines, while our scientists are working hard, researching improvements to diagnostic testing and vaccine and drug development. With the transition of clinical care moving from face-to-face visits to virtual care, faculties of medicine must embrace this change to ensure our learners are equipped to work in this environment. Like true Canadians, we will move to where the puck is going and adapt. To all physicians in Canada, thank you for what you are doing to keep us safe. You are a testament to the importance and value of academic medicine and a shining example to the physicians of tomorrow.